Come back, guys. Today we'll be playing Dungeons 3. This is probably the best dungeon keeper game ever. So first let's check. There's no settings. I don't want to play the campaign right now, so let's check. There's what's extra. Oh, there we go. Let's check the settings first. Sounds, graphics, controls. Okay. DLC. Yep, we have all the DLC. Video. Oh, it's just videos. Okay, let's do a skirmish. Oh, this is maps. They didn't change. Difficulty normal, resource start, available resource, surprise, yes. Okay, let's play. The new in Dungeons 3 that you can go above ground and attack them. Okay, let's see how this turns out.
Hey, keep your hands to yourself.
Drop her. Okay, that's right click. Let's construct the treasure board by traditional place to store golds beside the throne rooms, very near gold vents. Workshop. How do you? Oh, this is the hero's room. Oh, there you go. Now you're building. How do I build? There we go. This way. Oh, treasury. Yeah, let's put it here. How do I build again? I forgot how to play this game. We only have a treasure room. a workshop. You do need one of those. It's used to make toolbox must be repaired after each production. Oh, it is a big thing. Let's carve out this place. Let's grab the gold. Can only build in the workshop room. Okay, so we need more workshop. That's why it needs to be this big. Getting resources now. What else can we build? How come we don't have any build for demons and stuff? What's you? This is the demon entrance. Mine this gold. Mine all this gold. A hero wave is coming. We need this build here right now. Oh, there we go. We need research. More snots. Gober farm. Yes, let's.
I'm the queen of evil.
All right. Now let's get.
Payday.
Let's get undead. What's this?
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Where are they? Want to destroy this area? Where are the enemies?
Stay down.
Need more upgrade with this. Yes, we need more graveyard and a creep. Part of Jesus. Hey. Undead grave is built here. I need this area over here. Clear it for me, please. Good, we got one zombie. Stay there. Resurrection speed. I need the graveyard research. No, not you. Here. What's this? Evilness. Can I just use money to buy it? I need evilness. Why that cost 500? More creatures. Okay, that's cool. Here. I need all this gold right now. Gold. Nice, they're really changing the doors. Hey, zombie. Guard this area over here. No, we need more. Oh, they're changing the place. I need all of this gold mine. Okay, now we have research. Can buy another banshee. I need to research this one. I need to get the chicken, the gooby farm, and more creatures. One per tile. Okay, let's put it somewhere here. Here.
It's payday.
Need more workers. Goobers are created from goober farms. Delicious goblins, creatures perfectly suited for satisfying hunger. The horde creatures. Oh, mana. Where can I get evilness? Now we have a source of gold.
Where are you taking me?
Come here. Hey, you too. Hero's room. Another banshee. Let's get more research. I need more little snots. Since we can't go to the evil route yet. Oh dear. It's nice, only it requires evilness.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Where are they? Are they coming from down here? Combat.
Take that, you worm! Take that!
More for my undead grave. More skeletons for me. Good, you're mining that thing. How about you? More research. Good, we can get demons now. A path this way. Let's get more little snots. Oh, it requires evil. Doesn't require gold. Somewhere research.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Dungeon heart is under attack.
Oh my god, I need to seal this off.
No! I'll be back.
What are you doing?
payday.
It's already here. Important.
Your dungeon heart is under attack.
Oh no, I have no units.
The chocolatey evil creatures suddenly developed a craving for chocolate.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
The dungeon heart is being attacked.
It's fine, everything is fine. Oh, we have gold here. Should have looked for a gold mine earlier.
Defend the dungeon heart.
Oh, she's still dead.
Not even death can stop
me. Planet army creatures. Managed to survive it. Forest.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
I need more creatures. How about an orc? Yes. So need this thing mine. Lot more gold here. I need more needles nuts. 2 blocks of food to store the workshop, but it was not. Need more of these things. I'll get another cold room.
It's payday.
Another detour. It's a construction. More horde. Can't even upgrade these things because I need evilness. How do you increase evilness? Literally, I can only upgrade little snots right now. Need to feel this thing. Are better, take them longer. That's gold, no more gold here. Close to another room. Gobber's farm. I want to expand this way too. I want to see what's in there. And let's fill this up. And dig this area over here. So can head this way. With more orcs, goblins, and an imp. Let's see what's in here. Okay, so it's basically empty.
A giant worm has been sighted in the dungeon.
What giant worm? Ah, disgusting. Supposed to keep destroy it. Hey, no. Let's use this thing.
And once again, Talia bought the farm.
Let's use this thing. And let's fill this area. Let's fill this area over here. No, dummy, don't go that way.
It's payday.
It's payday. And of course, oh no. And here they come.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
They're gonna get the long way. Good. That's gonna get filled. Where are they now? Oh, there's a worm here. Are they stuck? At least they're not killing my minions. Or they are. Need traps. I literally cannot research any of this thing. And this, about this. Well, I can get that.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Oh, good. They're killing the worm for me. So can't decompose. And they're dragging dead corpses. Pretty fun times. And they're dead. They're all dead. Just gonna. Heals creatures. Oh, some of them made it. And they're all dead. Is there any more research I can do? Can't research any of these things. How about this one? Let's get more gold. For now. At least we're getting more zombies. Is the worm still there? Toolbox.
And once again, Talia bought the farm. The dungeon heart is being attacked.
Who's attacking it this time? What? Oh, worms. And I'm dead. Okay, that's it guys. This is Dungeon 3. Best dungeon keeper game. It's now out on Steam. Check it out, guys.